Right now at 11, law enforcement agencies across the state are looking for an inmate who escaped from a South Georgia jail. Come take a look at your screen. This is the mugshot for 37-year-old Carlton Gillis. He's been on the run since yesterday after being an inmate at the Doherty County Jail in Albany for about 3 weeks. Tonight he is wanted on multiple charges, including robbery and kidnapping. Anyone who sees him is asked to call Crime Stoppers.